On my main route to go into town, if I feel like walking, I have to go across the crossing at the top of the Renfrew Road. Now, the first half of the crossing, I don't have any problems with. Unfortunately, the second half of the crossing is an obstacle course. Now, this is a noise-activated crossing, which I find useful to me because I do have a hearing impediment, but I'm also registered blind, so I rely on my cane to tell me if I'm going into a pothole, etc. I find it extremely dangerous crossing at this crossing because I'm terrified of falling, because the ridges are so deep. This has been ongoing now for almost 9 months since gas works got done, and it has left deep ridges at the actual crossing. This one at the top of Renfrew Road, it also has a huge pothole, which if a wheelchair user was to use this crossing when it was dark or unable to see it, if they were to hit the pothole, they certainly wouldn't be able to get their chair back out it. Renfrewshire Council really need to address these problems. I feel not only for visually impaired people, but anyone with walking difficulties, wheelchair users, would find it extremely difficult to use this crossing.